everybody. How are you today? How are you today? This is Stephanie with Oasis Palisades and also your intentional happiness enthusiast. So, how are you today? What have you done today for your soul? What have you done today for your mind? What have you done today for your body? And what have you done today for your business? What have you done today for you to take care of yourself, to treat yourself well, to build yourself up, to make your body stronger and healthier, and your mind more wise, and your body to vibrate at a higher frequency. Your marriage is rocky. Any advice? I'm sorry to hear that, Alfredo. I definitely recommend couples therapy and counseling, and definitely recommend that. I mean, everything takes work. Everything takes work and commitment, and improving yourself is always first place to start. Improving yourself is always the first place to start. Couples therapy and counseling, for sure, for shizzle. And I know that you are a godly person, so as my mentor Greg Reed says, do not just get advice from people like me who really do not know, you know, get wise counsel from those who are qualified and trained. He said, they say it takes 21 days to develop a habit and 90 days to create a lifestyle. So what can we be doing now to being on the right road to being that better person? Okay. Sorry, I hope that helps. Alfredo, definitely seeking wise counsel. That's what I was going to say. Greg Reed said in 90 days, our lives could change in 90 days if instead of just getting the advice from those who've never done something, go and get wise counsel daily from those who are already doing what you want to be doing. So my advice to you, Alfredo, is to go and talk to some people, elders in your church who are more experienced and can give you wise counsel and not just the advice from somebody who's not been through that before. So that same thing in business. You always, you know, why ask your friend, oh, do you think I should write a book? Or, oh, do you think whatever? My next door neighbors, whom we are very close to, are dealing with the same issue. It's not easy seeing this. Hang in there, Alfredo. Yes. And encouragement, encouraging words from others and getting in their proper support group is very important as well. Yes. That's why mastermind groups and support groups are very important as well. Thank you, Mario, for reaching out to Alfredo. Today is day 64 of our tap therapy, blab therapy, acutherapy, and self therapy. We've already learned 63 self-acupressure points that we can do if we have stuff going on. And today's acupressure point is pericardium 8. And pericardium 8 is located on both hands. When you close your hand lightly, and this is our ring finger, so wherever our ring finger lands when we close. So this is pericardium 8. And pericardium 8, yes, God is number one. Absolutely. Pericardium 8, this is for people who have a lack of energy, cold feelings in their body, cold all the time, anxiety, oppression feeling, mood swings, uncontrolled emotion, abrupt rage, nosebleed, bad breath, loss of appetite, nausea, both sides, vomiting, stomach irritations, fever with thirst, chest pain, gingivitis, things of weather changes. So pericardium 8 is a great point. This is a heart point. Pericardium is the some lining-ish stuff around the heart. So that is a great point. Today's tapping point, not tapping points, but today's tapping affirmations are abundance and sales. We are on a countdown of all kinds of things that we need to better ourselves so we can be productive and create the lifestyle. We are tapping on abundance, skills, fear, confidence, procrastination, goals, miracles, productivity, and life in general. Life works. My life works. People and things work around me. Life works. My life works. People and things work around me. So let's do our two rounds of tapping for abundance. I am worthy of all that my heart desires. I am worthy of all that my heart desires. I share my gifts with others. I share my gifts with others. Success and money come easy to me. Success and money come easy to me. I love my work and my work energizes me. I love my work and my work energizes me. I picture myself with abundance for others. I picture myself with abundance for others. I am surrounded by people who are eager to contribute to my abundance. I am surrounded by people who are eager to contribute to my abundance. I invest in myself and my business every day. I invest in myself and my business every day. Do you? Miracles and magic surround me wherever I go. Miracles and magic surround me everywhere I grow. My brand is full of miracles. My brand is full of miracles. I get everything I desire by first helping others get everything they desire. I get everything I desire first by helping others to get everything they desire. My world is filled with abundance of health, Wealth and happiness. My world is filled with abundance of health, wealth, and happiness. I love having a prosperous brand and career. I love having a prosperous brand and career. Whatever I can dream up for my business, I can achieve. Whatever I can dream up for my business, I can achieve. My business helps thousands and thousands of people. Amen. My business helps thousands and thousands of people. Amen. I am passionate and outrageously enthusiastic and inspire others. I am passionate. I am outrageously enthusiastic and inspire others. Great wealth is flowing to me now. Great wealth is flowing to me now. Sales. Are you good at sales? Are you a good salesperson? Do you, when you get sold to, do you ever say to yourself, oh, I don't want to be like that person? Or, I don't know. I am definitely a work in progress when it comes to sales. And that's why tapping affirmations changes our thinking. It makes new neural pathways, creates new thoughts, new magic neurons being created as we say affirmations. My sales will continually increase. My sales will continually increase. I will continue to grow my client base. I will continue to grow my client base. Making sales is becoming easier and easier. Making sales is becoming easier and easier. I am naturally good at sales. I am naturally good at sales. My sales career is deeply satisfying. My sales career is deeply satisfying. My customers are important to me. My customers are important. Month after month, I am a top salesperson. Month after month, I am a top salesperson. I am knowledgeable about the products I sell. I am knowledgeable about the products I sell. Amen. What are you knowledgeable about? What are you knowledgeable about? What are you passionate about? Those are the things that are or can be our money-making activities. What are you good at? What are you passionate about? What can you do? Most successful people have multiple streams of income. Some people have real estate, some people, as well as a job, as well as have a home-based business, as well as sell something for somebody else. Most of us have ways to make multiple streams of income. So what are you doing each day to grow in all those areas in your life, for your soul, for your mind, for your body, for your business? They all come together. This I had written down a while ago and never got to share it yet, so I thought I would share this. Yesterday's thoughts have created your present. Yesterday's thoughts have created your present, and today's thoughts are creating your future. And today's thoughts are creating your future. So really understand this. Really watch how you speak and watch what you say and watch what you think, because a lot of times we get that stinking thinking and it's just that, just stinking thinking. It's not truth. It's not who we really are. It's just our subconscious has crap that pops up sometimes. So yesterday's thoughts have created your present, and today's thoughts are creating your future. So what are you creating for your future? Are you creating health and vibrancy and magic and make-believe and fun? Or are you creating pain and suffering and anxiety and depression and nausea and aches and pains? How you feel determines what you attract. How you feel determines what you attract. So breathe in. Be in the moment, whatever you have going on, whatever you have going on, just trust and know that you're being taken care of. Pray for divine intervention and for God's will. All right, you all, it's been a great day. I am getting sleepy, and I just wanted to finish up this tap therapy day 64 and let you know that I love you and I'm thinking of you and I'm praying for the best for all of us. Let's just end with a prayer tonight. Heavenly Father, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We just lift up our lives to you. We lift up our families' lives to you. Please protect us. Please send your angels to protect our family and keep them safe and keep us safe. Keep us healthy. Keep us, our mind, our bodies healthy, our minds healthy, our souls healthy. Lord, we pray for our marriages, our families' marriages. We pray for and are grateful for our health. Thank you. Thank you. Pray for world peace and all of these things. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Have an awesome day.